Barnet take on Maidenhead United in the Vanarama National League tomorrow afternoon here at the Hive. I'm joined by Mel, one of the assistant coaches on Dean Brennan's team. Mel, lovely to chat to you. How is the preparations going for our game tomorrow?
Well, preparations are going very well. As always, we've done quite an in-depth research on them. Obviously, Dean's got a good knowledge of them and Kirk got good knowledge of them already. But no, we've had a look at them, as I'm sure they're doing the same, having a good look at us. And yeah, training's gone very, very well and the players are looking forward to it.
What we've been looking at on the training ground, what specifically are we targeting this week for that Maidenhead team?
Win the game. it's as simple as that, and whatever we need to do to win the game. Obviously, to sit here and start talking about what we've been practicing would not be very, very clever. But we've been working hard on the things that we need to work hard on, and working on where we feel we can gain an advantage on them, and where we feel they'll try and gain an advantage on us. So yeah, we worked on that, and it's all coming together.
I spoke to Tumble after the Western game in the Cup last week. I just wanted to get your thoughts on that, and what did you make of the performance last Saturday?
Well, I thought Western are a very, very good team. They've got a lot of players, a lot of four or five players who I've worked with at Exeter City before, young lads who came through our academy, so I knew them, I knew they were footballers. They're having a very, very good season. They're managed well, they're coached well, they move the ball very, very well. And it was a real potential banana skin in the FA Cup, and I thought we dealt with it very well. First 10, 15 minutes that they came, they're excited, they've got nothing to lose, but we weathered the storm and the game just came to us. And as the game came to us, so our extra bit of quality showed and won the game.
Absolutely. Any injuries after the game on Saturday? Any injury updates as to players who were already out?
No. We're fine. We're where we were last week with the players. One or two have just come back in and just started light training. But no, the squad will be as it was last week.
Now, just from seeing you here on a daily basis, you work quite closely with the goalkeepers. What is it like in working with Eamon, Laurie, James on a daily basis?
Well, I enjoy working with the goalkeepers. It's what I sort of do out on the coaching field. I look after set pieces and bits and pieces as well, but predominantly the goalkeepers, and they're good. I mean, Laurie is the one who sort of persuaded me to come. I signed Laurie at Milton Keynes and signed him at Stevenage, and he persuaded me to come and thoroughly enjoy working with them. And it's a good atmosphere here, good group of players, great staff, great atmosphere around the whole place, not just the football side of it. And the environment's very, very good, so I'm thoroughly enjoying it.
Mel, thanks for your time. I wish you the best of luck for tomorrow.